It's been 12 years since the phrase Jonesy, give us a hand with a job on Saturday, was first broadcast on New Zealand screens, propelling three young actors into the hearts of Kiwi do-it-yourselfers everywhere.
So what became of the Mitre 10 advertisement stars? Well, Lucas de Jong scoured the country to bring them together for an encore performance.
What are you doing this weekend?
I'm putting up a retaining wall.
Doing it yourself?
No, I'm going to get some broken.
Hey, Jonesy!
Huh?
Give us a hand with a job Saturday!
Mate, you're dreaming!
Jonesy.
But what happened to those cute little DIYers? Well, wonder no more. That's right, 12 years after they shot to preschool stardom.
Boys!
Hey, Jonesy!
They're back to do it all again.
Go on, Jonesy, say it.
Go on, mate.
You're dreaming!
We've gone back to the exact locations.
Is this actually the place, though?
It's been 12 years, Lucas.
And spared no expense.
Duct tape!
To see what these 16-year-old lads remember.
Well, I thought the spade was pretty cool, really. Like, because no one else got the spade, it was just me.
Oh, we made quite a few mistakes, so...
I got with a retaining wall.
Doing it yourself! Hey, Jonesy!
Give us a hand with a job Saturday!
They were telling us, like, keep screwing up, your lines are going to get replaced, you're going to get replaced. I was like, whoa.
But nothing is as it seems in TV, even charismatic little liars.
What age did you move over from Australia?
No, so I'm actually a Kiwi. No.
You're not Australian?
No.
At all?
No, I'm not. That does get brought up a lot, though.
There you go, Jonesy. Here's your snake.
It's Phoenix.
And your double. Jonesy!
Phoenix!
Okay, Jonesy.
Phoenix,
Jonesy's
yeah.
A character.
Yeah. So I get called Jonesy all the time by teachers and everything. Even the principal will come up to me and call me Jonesy. It's like, he's a pretty cool guy, though. So I was like, I'll let it slide.
Okay, guys, Mitre 10, 12 years on, take one.
Little did they know at the time, but this ad would make them, and bagging on Aussies, very cool.
I was like the most popular year one. I get like swamped by year sixes, so I thought that was pretty cool. I was like, no autographs, please.
You even know how to write your own name?
Sometimes not.
And while their DIY game is weak...
I almost failed hard tech 2 years ago.
They're masters at delivering these lines.
Now I'm getting a bloken.
Oh, come on, mate, do it yourself. Try to bring it down, but also pick it up at the same time, okay?
That makes no sense, though.
For all three, this role was their career peak.
I haven't had any parts since then.
Legs straight.
Phoenix has had a couple of other small commercials.
Huh?
Perfect. And Ruben is keen to get back into it.
Yeah, I'll be getting into like acting more this year.
Doing it yourself? Doing it yourself. Like you're 4 years old, doing it yourself, yeah?
Doing it yourself.
But very sensibly, in this day of internet stardom,
take 16.
All three have yet to spend their paychecks.
My family's kept in like a bank account that I don't really know about, and so I think I'll get it when I'm older, I think. I hope so.
So, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in New Zealand, that Mitre 10 ad again.
What are you doing this weekend?
I'm putting up a retaining wall.
Doing it yourself?
Nah, I'm gonna get some bloken.
Oh, come on, mate, do it yourself.
She's a pretty big job.
Ah, you'll be right. Hey, Jonesy!
Huh?
Give us a hand with a job Saturday.
Mate, you're dreaming.
Aussies. Oh,
no surprises, dear.
DIY, it's in our DNA.
Oh, those poor guys having to do that again.